My poetry name is The Simple Truth. Where we come across to find a life wholeheartedly, where we come across to find a life wholeheartedly, where we stood and where we end in our journey destination, where we get success and success and where we get failure, where we get success and where you get failure, where we lost our thinking in the sound world, number of incidents occurred to known to unknown. The truth of a life you created with a heavy tense. The truth of a life we created with a heavy tense, where we failed to execute the things in a simple note. Simple words clear all barriers. Simple words clear all barriers. Why should we see the truth in a heavy words? It is not a annotation or connotation or idioms. It is not a annotation or a connotation or idioms or direct and indirect speech or direct and indirect speech. It is not a illusion and hallucination or whom should to whom told. All these ways and means never draw the picture. All these ways and means never draw the picture because we are the intellectual ego for our note. But the truth of life is very simple and lucid. Try to define and clarify the things meaning with the small words. Try to define and clarify the things meaning with small words. Small words are beautiful. Small words are beautiful. That's why all the mystic personalities are spoke. That's why all mystic personalities are spoke in a soulfully with simple profound. Life should be simple, very, very simple. Life should be simple, very, very simple. The universal brotherhood lies in a simple phenomena.